One person is in critical condition tonight after falling from a creek bank. Another person is also recovering from injuries. It happened. The fire department says the two men suffered significant injuries in the fall. Several special crews were brought in to help with the rescue. Witnesses say it's a dangerous area.
They can put up a fence to stop people from getting close to the edge, but the only thing that I can see to stop the crumbling is steel and concrete.
That just happened a couple of hours ago. Both men are still in the hospital right now.